come.
Talented, brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular, never the same, totally unique.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away, a tide that has taken me under. Swallowing sand left nothing to say, my voice drowned out in thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble whenever they try to shut me or cut me down. Cause I'll breathe when they drop so far. keep me crying, or tremble when you're trying, 'cause I know that I won't go speechless, it's storming, I cannot be broken, no I won't live unspoken, 'cause I know that I won't go speechless, try to lock me in this cage. As I wash my dishes, I'll be following your plan, till I see the brightness in every pot and pan. I am sure your point of view will ease the daily grind, so I'll keep repeating in my mind. Look for the silver lining whenever a cloud appears in the blue. Remember somewhere the sun is shining, and so the right thing to do is make it shine for you, a heart full of joy and gladness will always banish sadness and strife. So always look for the silver lining and try to find the sunny side of life.
One word, epic. That was epic.
Never seen anything so beautiful and heartfelt.
I keep finding voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure. Just the sum of every high and every low.
You say a lot I can do, but is it all true? I could believe in me, but can you believe in me too? I could do anything I want to, just have to put my mind and heart to it. God, you have every victory, you have every failure too. God, I fly away in the clouds of blue, small towns, small cities too. God, I go to a place called home. I'm living in a good world. worship could be better. Society is lacking, population is getting worse and worse by the hours of each day. Kids are coming home crying because they're getting bullied. Because they think they're different. But you are different. In your own way. But you're unique. You have to show that. Be proud of that. Because when someone calls you ugly, you're pretty. When someone puts you down, get back up on your feet again. When someone calls you weak, you're actually stronger. When someone calls you dumb, you're actually smarter. We all have to stand together and reunite and be proud of who we are. But believe in yourself, believe what you're worth, and find your identity. Be you, because there's only one. Not two. One.
And then that just happened. I have never heard anything like that in all the years I've been doing this show.
Hello, my name is Riley Barbie, and today I will be singing Popular from Wicked. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I? My tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and flounce. Oh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a palimpsest or an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know about popular, and with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreary who you were, well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar. La, 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 la. We're gonna make you popular. When I see depressing creatures with unprepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated heads of state or especially great communicators. Did they have brains or knowledge? Don't make me laugh. They were popular. Please, it's all about popular. It's not about attitude, it's the way you're viewed. So it's very shrewd to be very, very popular, like me. Why, Miss Alphaba, look at you. You're beautiful. You're welcome. And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely you're gonna grin and bear it, your newfound popularity. La, 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 la. You'll be popular, just not quite as popular as me.
Everything we've been waiting for, genuinely.
I said freeze.
I'm trying.
Wait a second. Are you listening to music?
What?
Shut that off.
I'm not listening to music.
Fine. Just go crazy for a little while.
Wow.
You're good. You're looking good.
Hello, my name is Taylor Kissim, and today I'll be playing a rhythm game for my school talent show. So, yeah, the rhythm game is called Musings, and this will be for my BMS 2020 talent show. So, yeah, let's get started. These are my stats right here. So you can look, 5 misses, A rank, I think that's 1,000 something. And yeah, that is my submission for the BMS 2020 talent show. So yeah.